I think that the most crucial discussion is this discussion for Greece.
Yeah.
Because for 6 years now we discussed only about austerity measures.
Yeah.
So now it's time to discuss about growth and the necessary investment plans. Also for this package, for the Juncker plan, it's very crucial for us. Maybe we are the country of the Eurozone, the European Union as a whole, that we need more than the others, these investments.
Yeah.
So in the agreement of July 2015, there is a specific goal for 3.5% primary surplus in 2018. So I think that the discussion is how we'll manage to catch or even to overreach this target if we have this boost of investments and growth.
Yeah.
We had very fruitful and good discussions with Prime Minister Tsipras on investment. EU has a new fund called European Fund for Strategic Investments, which can finance both infrastructure projects, industrial investments, but also small and medium-sized enterprises. And